This is a really nice French Boulle clock, brass dial, ebonised case, but lovely Boulle front. It was actually made in Paris, 1880, but it was retailed in the UK by Waring and Gillow. You can just about make it out on the dial. It's got a lovely brass dial. It's got an 8-day movement, and as you can probably hear, it's ticking away beautifully. This is the back of the clock. Super condition, platform movement. Like I say, 8 days, and works perfectly. A lovely clock. Thank you.